Hi guys, it's Salima and today I'll be showing you how to wear a sari as a maxi dress. This drape is very easy and simple but looks very elegant and unique. You can wear it casually in a day event or you can dress it up using heavy jewelry and wear in a wedding or function. For this, you're going to need any lightweight sari, a tank top, a crop top or a t-shirt. And for bottoms, you can use a dhoti pants, leggings, skirt or even a lehenga. First, you're going to take one end of the sari and tie two ends together, or you can use safety pin, put your arm through it. Now bring the whole sari at the back, take the other end of pallu and do the exact same knot or use safety pin. Now taking the sari to one side, start making pleats on whole sari and secure it with safety pins so they do not get displaced. Tuck this at the back side inside of your bottoms, leggings or skirts, whatever you're wearing, and crisscross the two sections as I'm doing here. Remove from your arms and attach a safety pin. On the front side also, join the hanging section on both sides using 2 to 3 safety pins and use a belt around your waist to give it more definition and keep everything in place. This looks like you're wearing a designer dress when actually it's a different way of wearing a sari, and I just love how this looks. Comment down below if you ever try this, like and subscribe if you enjoyed watching this, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!